robot-made pizza at the airport. Donato's and Appetronix launch fully autonomous kitchen. At John Glenn International Airport, Donato's has launched its first fully autonomous pizza kitchen, and yes, the pizza is made entirely by robots. This high-tech startup is the result of a collaboration between Appetronix, a food robotics company, and Agápe Automation, Donato's own automation arm. Together, they've built a system that can cook, slice, and box a fresh 10-inch pizza in just 10 minutes, with zero human hands in the process. You place your order by scanning a QR code, just cheese or pepperoni for now. A robotic handles the dough, machines apply the sauce and toppings, and it even gets a little sprinkle of parmesan before going into the oven. After baking, another robot cuts and boxes it, ready for pickup using a unique code. The result? Surprisingly tasty, fresh, hot, and remarkably consistent. No overworked kitchen staff in sight. Of course, humans step in to restock ingredients and do the cleaning, so the robots aren't totally replacing us yet. If you're flying through Concourse B, it's open 24/7, definitely worth a stop if you're craving something quick and a little futuristic. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized Workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.